You missed this in It's a Wonderful Life. For the scene where Mary throws a rock at the Granville house and breaks a window, a marksman was hired to shoot the window at the exact moment the rock hit it to make sure it broke. But the actress Donna Reed had played baseball in high school and broke the window all on her own.